This is Gina from Sigelei. Today I want to introduce our Sigelei 150 watt. And it's packed by a very beautiful gift box. And let me pull the product out. And here is our 150 watt. And here is the menu. It's for teaching you how to use the mode and also have some technician specifications, such as the lowest admitter resistance can be 0.1 ohm. So forget the menu, got the warranty card, and it's for after service, 90-day warranty. And this is the small accessories for the customers. So let's pay attention to the 150 watt. It's packed by a very cool silicon case. It can make you feel very comfortable to hold the products, and also can protect your products falling or break. So let me pull the products out. And here is our 150 watt. We got three buttons, fire button, up button, and down button, also the LED screen. On the bottom, we can find that there are some holes. It's for releasing the heat. And here, we can find the spring-loaded 510 pin. It's flexible, as you can see, up and down, up and down. So you don't need to find another tool to adjust the heat of the connection. It's very convenient to screw the cut matters in. And there is a magnet battery back cover. As you can see, 8 magnets. And so let's see how strong the magnets are. So, and let's open the device. And here we got a ribbon. It's for you to restore the battery. Very easy. So positive. Sorry. Positive, negative, and cover the back. So let's all like all our device 5 times power on. So it's power on, and check cut matter. So screw the cut matter in. And here is the device. As you can see, on the screen, you can see the watt, 59 watt, and the voltage, cut matter resistance, and also the battery capacity. If you press the fire button, it can work. And if you want to adjust the watt, press the up or down button. Every time you press 1 watt, increased. Also, you can do like this. So the lowest watt is 150 watt. And if you want to decrease, just press this button. Every time you press the button, 1 watt decreased. But if you decrease your watt under 50, such as 35, when you decrease the watt, see? Look, it's only 0.1 watt decreased. Also, like the up button. Look, the numbers is changing. Okay? So it's also got another protection function. If you press the up button and the down button at the same time, it say lock. And at that time, if you press this, it will not work.
So how to unlock? Just press this and this button at the same time again. Unlock. And it come back again.
So also another protection function is if you press this button 10 seconds continually. Sorry, the e-liquid is okay, so it's stopped working. In this protection, this function can protect your device safe. And also like all our modes, 5 times power off. So it's 5 times power off. And if you are interested, please contact us by the following contact way. Okay, thank you, bye, have a nice day.